Derek Morris now for the Coyotes, plays at center ice, and here's Joel Perreault with it. Hands it off left wing side, Radim Bravada with a shot, and Turco able to make that stop as we see Radim Bravada on the left side with Perreault and Mueller. There, slides it across, Ballard, this is the top defensive pair for Coach Wayne Gretzky of the Coyotes. Now Joel Perreault gets a low shot away, save made by Turco, rebound pounded wide by Mueller. Now a centering attempt, Bravada wheels, decides to send it back to the point. Wrist shot, sails in wide of Turco. Now, at Jovanovski, in deep for Ryan Preck, wraps it around, Kapanen waiting on the near side. Kapanen under some pressure, Perreault sends it to the corner, Ryan Preck back to Kapanen, quickly back to Morris. Jovanovski straight away with a drive, shot block, rebound, chance, score! Nico Kapanen picks up a loose puck. And on the power play, the Phoenix Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead. Rick Tocchet was out for 2 years because of what was originally dubbed Operation Slapshot. As Ribeiro slides it across, Morrow moves in, and a glove save by Brizgala. And Hagman will send it back to the far side. Robida makes a move, gets around one. Coyote sends it to Hagman. What a stop there by Brizgala. He made it look easy.
Oh, yes. Very efficiently came across. Behind the two benches, so this is splendid tonight.
Now the Dallas Stars on home ice. Trailing 1-0, a steal by Mueller, breaks up the right side, has the angle on Niskanen, he shoots, save, Turco rebounded, Bravada couldn't get a stick on it.
Good hustle by Madonna to come back.
For the puck, and now it comes to Stu Barnes, the veteran hands it off now for Captain Brendan Morrow. Back for Barnes on the left wing side, puts on the brakes, dumps it toward the goal, right pass saved by Brizgalov, Coyotes clear to the board, Barnes back to the point. Nordstrom now for Niskanen, hands it off Morrow, quick pass there to Halpert, good stop by Brizgalov. Niskanen, hands it off back to Daly, fakes the shot, goes far side, Yuri Lehtinen back to Daly, one timer on the way, oh, and a great left pad, he just kind of dragged it there as the shot changed pace on the way through. For Miettinen, Bravada stays on him. Now Miettinen knocked down by Ballard, and back comes Perreault. Left side for Bravada, late man coming is Morris, back to Bravada with a shot, and boy, did Turco recover to get back to his right and square to the shooter. He is a nifty passer. He sends it down low for Morrow. Morrow looking back to the front. It got to Niskanen. Save rebound chance. It's poked away by the Coyotes, but not out of the zone. Here's Daly with it. A shot that's blocked by Sharkquist, and that's going to do it for this second period.
Jovanovski was standing in front of Brizgala creating a screen, and he just missed the net. Brizgala never moved.
Modano, late man into the zone, a nifty move by Niskanen, save for Golov, and the puck ends up on the stick of Mueller. He hands it off for Joel Perreault, and Perreault from center ice will get it in deep. Three Coyotes are back. Perreault trying to pull his way through Ballard. Now it goes off the boards. Trevor Daly hoisting it right back in deep. Here's Ribeiro behind the net. Winnick got hit right away. Centering pass, and Chris Golov just in perfect position as that shot by Erickson hit him right in the Coyote in the middle of the sweater.
He's been terrific.
Now Weller up the right wing side, winds up, drives the shot into the midsection. Turco pokes the rebound out of harm's way, and back comes Madonna. That gets the crowd here at American Airlines Center energized a bit. Shot from the wing side, rebound chance, and it was misfired by Ott. Just under 8.5 remaining here in the third period. Knocked down by Jovanovski, not with a high stick, so he can play it ahead. And it's recovered here by Joel Perreault, but taken back by Madonna for Lehtinen. Misfires on it, followed up by Ott with a drive. Stick. Oh, score! It bounced off of Brizgalov and into the net. And on a broken play, the Dallas Stars capitalized. And they finally have a goal against the Coyotes in this building. We're tied at one. Battling against two Dallas Stars. The puck comes free. Derek Morris gets to it. He hammers it off the glass. Madonna, what a great job to hold that in. Hand-eye coordination extraordinaire. Now it comes to Madonna. Back to Lehtinen. Madonna, the one-timer, score! 5-on-3 goal for Madonna, and the Dallas Stars for the first time tonight have a lead. Deep, 20 seconds remaining. Here is Grossman on the backhand. Can't get much on it. Hoisted away by Morrow, not out of the zone. Sent back in deep. Mueller, pinned there by Grossman. Knocked down by Bravada. He's challenged right away by Robida. Halpern looking to get the clear, held in by Boynton. Point tries to slide it across. It comes to the line. Jovanovski with a shot right through. Saved by Turco. And that's going to do it. The Dallas Stars are going to come back and win this in regulation.